Hello, my name is Chantal Leduc, and you are the free soul reading today, and it's July 4th, 2015. So I would ask you to really center all your energy at the heart chakra level, to send an intention to the universe to receive messages for your evolution, for your healing today. You would like a personal reading, you can always contact me. It would be a pleasure for me to do that for you. Remember that the readings that I do like that daily are readings in for people in general. So you have to really see what's for you or follow your intuition and really listen when it's for you. You have to train yourself a lot. Lately, they're asking you to train yourself. It may be at your job. It may be physically doing some sports or some physical training. Or it's whatever you would like to be better in. So really, you have to train yourself to get better. There's researches that you have to do too. And don't forget the magic of flowers. If you sense that you're attracted to an essence, or me now here in Quebec, it's time for the roses. I have beautiful bushes of pink roses. So I take my flowers and put it in a bowl of water, where I put like 7 flowers floating on water, and it smells really the roses in my kitchen. So it's really beautiful. But don't forget the essence of flowers, and the essence of pink roses is really heart opening. So it's really beautiful for your heart chakra. I sense that a lot of you are on vacation or coming to it, so really beautiful. So follow that, rest, take care of yourself. You need that presently. They're telling me patience, because you need some patience right now. And there's a new home for some people, new home to come. Perhaps that you're going to sense while you're traveling a country or a place in the world where you sense it's at home. So perhaps you're going to think to go back there, or you're going to relate where a life where you lived there. So really, there's something regarding home, new home. This summer is time for professional projects. So really, and everything is going to be great and beautiful. It's really projects this summer, professional projects. There's a lot of abundance, and in the energy they're working for you, you can sense it, see it. You're going to be guided. Really go. You're going to have ideas, creative ideas. The creative genius inside of you is going to awake for some projects, professional projects. So really listen and work on that, because it's time for that for you. Have a beautiful Saturday, a beautiful weekend for those I won't see tomorrow. See you tomorrow or next week on Monday. So have a beautiful Saturday. Love, light, abundance, peace, and joy in your heart today. Thank you.